On this day, Queen Margrethe II of Denmark was born to parents Frederick IX of Denmark and Ingrid of Sweden. Having reigned for 50 years as Denmark's first female monarch since 1412, she's currently Europe's longest-serving head of state and the world's longest-serving current female head of state. Since the death of Queen Elizabeth II of the UK in September 2022, she's also the world's only queen regnant.